The other two, at least we can congratulate you in Tolodaya.
We shall have a seat and listen to our prayer to the bishop and the candidates who are let us pray and let us pray for the candidates.
It was very nice. So we thank you from the Bishop Willis for the wonderful time. And the Bishop was elected without any issue. It was a clear election without any problem. So that was very nice.
There was a lot of rumors and a lot of speculation about the electoral board, the commission, electoral board, that he influenced it on his
own. So we are not aware about that. We are not aware about that. What he did, we come from the province, we made the delegate here, and we have done a clear election. We are not about that. This is just here. Okay.
We are not.
Constitution of Kanisa does not allow us to say Kurangabi, but we did three times. The first time, the second time, and all through from first to end, he has been winning. And that's how we have been declared a winner as far as the Constitution of the Church.
According to you, the exercise was fair and fair?
It was very clear and fair because the Chancellor led the process. It was a legal issue and it was followed, the Constitution to follow. And everyone, all agents, because there are three agents, and all of them are very happy. There's no any issue.
So hoping follow up.
I think this is very, very important. This is the bishop now to take a charge and to make sure you bring everybody on board.